I wanted to show you how to make a mask here. Take a bandana like this and you fold it. Make sure you fold it properly. As I'm showing you this, remember that you don't want to take a hospital worker's mask. That's why I'm showing you this. Remember that you should wear the mask if you go in public, but only if you feel like you can't social distance. You don't need to wear this if you're just going for a walk, for example, by yourself. And also remember that you're doing this to try and prevent yourself from putting the virus into the air. Everyone has to behave like they have the virus. This isn't necessarily to protect you, it's to protect others from you. So fold the bandana. Here's a pro tip. Don't use small hair bands like this. Find big hair bands. Put one on either end over here. Do this. And then this is gonna be a key move right here. Put it like this, but then fold one end and really tuck it inside the other. Get in there like this. This is not gonna be a fashion statement, but there you go. And there's my bandana. Does the job, keeps me from spreading the virus. You take it off, reach back here like this, pretend that the bandana is contaminated, you can put that in the laundry. If you have a mask like this, this is one that my daughter made me, you're gonna have to learn how to tie behind your head, like surgeons do, or get someone to do this for you, but preferably you do everything yourself. And then again, when you're taking it off, don't touch the front of the mask. Take it off, put it in the laundry. I get a lot of questions about gaiters. There's a gaiter, a lot of people have these. They can be effective, but here's the problem. A lot of people continuously adjust them. So be careful if you use one of these. Most of all, stay home as much as possible. Go out only if you have to, and wear a mask if you're gonna be in a place where you can't socially distance. Stay safe, everybody.
Sanjay, we all know the mask-making abilities in your home really belong to your daughter. And Sanjay, for those who don't know, Sanjay sent me a picture today of the mask that his daughter made for me. I am so excited to receive this mask. I love it. It's like very like kids' pajamas from the 70s right. of cowboys. It's the coolest. I'm sure I had those pajamas as a kid.
I have to tell you, Anderson, Soleil, my daughter, she thought a lot about this particular mask for you.
It's awesome.
She loves you. She watches you all the time. She wanted to make you this mask. There's a whole story behind it, which I'll share with you the story when I send you the mask. But yes.
But I mean, she made bandanas on the side. I mean, I will wear this mask everywhere.
Good for you. You know what?
Yes.
And then you'll help protect people around you as well.
Yes.
So we'll all feel good about that.
And I'll look stylish at the same time.